Advanced Nurse Practitioners. What is an Advanced Nurse Practitioner? An Advanced Nurse Practitioner, or ANP, has extra education and experience of looking after patients. They will work in a hospital or in the community and usually in a speciality area. An ANP can do a full assessment of a patient, order tests and investigations, prescribe medications, refer patients to other healthcare professionals, advise on hospital admission, and also discharge patients from hospital. In other words, they can completely care for a patient. What does this mean for the patient? Advanced nurse practitioners located in the community will mean patients can get care as near to home as possible, avoiding a hospital. Through AMPs, patients will be seen more quickly and will be provided with follow-up care. What does this mean for hospitals? Thanks to AMPs in the community, less patients will need to attend hospitals. If there are advanced practitioners seeing patients in the emergency setting or in outpatients, more consultant appointments will be made available. This means waiting lists will not be as long. What does this mean for nurses? Nurses will have new opportunities to develop skills and to progress their career. They will have the chance to provide specialist care for patients, becoming experts and support colleagues who are learning. ANPs will be part of the health service reform, delivering the right care in the right place at the right time.